A tire's traction on a wet surface involves two mechanisms, grip and aquaplaning. First, grip is a tire's ability to stick to the road, even when it's wet. When the driver brakes, turns, or accelerates, the tire must grip the road. Malleable rubber hugs the rough asphalt. The two surfaces, rubber and road, stick together even when the road is wet. Grip makes better tire traction possible, ensuring safety in most situations. The second mechanism involved with traction is aquaplaning, well known in water and nautical sports. Above a certain speed, water's lift capacity becomes strong enough to carry a person, raising them out of the water. When the speed is lowered, lift also falls, and the water ski can no longer carry the weight. The principle is the same with a vehicle driving very fast on a waterlogged road. The water exerts lift forces that progressively reduce the contact surface area between a tire and the road. Sometimes the tire can lose all contact with the road, reducing the vehicle's grip. It is therefore important for the driver to adapt his speed to the weather conditions.